Looking in this TV, I'm an activist, I'm a farmer, I'm into real estate. I'm part of Revolution Now, led by Omoyele Sowore. Wow, my journey or sojourner to activism started far away in 2012 during the time of subsidy uprising. Around January 1st, we had the breaking news that the then president, Goodluck Jonathan, have removed subsidy. And I got mad. One of my neighbors beckoned my attention to it, and we all gathered at Ojota. So ever since then, I've been so eager to know what is happening in this country. I'm always not comfortable change. ENSAS scenario came up, and I joined the protest too. I joined the movement too, to kick against police brutality. From ENSAS to Occupy Lekki Toll Gate in June 12th. With all the police threat and call that, no, come back, don't go outside, don't go, but I have ordered that you shoot aside. Well, I came outside and the message has been passed. I would like to encourage Nigerian youth to take the bull by the horn. Whether you come outside, you will die. Whether you don't come outside, you will die. Let us take our destiny to our hands.